Did you know that? Qin Shi Huang was responsible for the unification of China. In 230 BC, Ying Song started his campaign to conquer the remaining six kingdoms in China. The weakest kingdom, Han, was conquered in the same year. Zhao fell in 228 BC, Yan in 226 BC, Wei in 225 BC, the powerful Chu in 223 BC, and Qi in 221 BC. Thus in 221 BC, for the first time in history, China became a unified centralized state. It took Ying Zong less than 10 years to become the first emperor of a unified China.